Welcome to the Keshee channel. Today, we will introduce the installation of battery packs and the JK battery Active Equalizer 2A. Let's begin with the components of our battery pack. The battery pack is essential for storing and managing power effectively. As we unbox the battery pack, ensure you have all the necessary tools and safety equipment at hand. Safety is paramount when handling batteries. For complete installation video, click here. Now let's move on the JK battery active equalizer with 2A charging current. Its main function is energy transfer balancing. This board is crucial for preventing overcharge, overdischarge, and short circuits. Carefully align the board with the battery terminals and secure it. Double-check all connections for safety. This component plays a vital role in extending the life of your battery pack by maintaining the balance between the cells. Let's install the active balancing board. Align it with the corresponding terminals on the battery pack. Demonstrate the step-by-step process of connecting the balancing board. Make sure all connections are secure and there are no loose wires. With the battery protection and active balancing boards in place, it's time for the final checks. Run a diagnostic to ensure everything is functioning correctly. Our battery pack is now installed and ready to use. Remember, always follow the manufacturer's guidelines and safety protocols while handling and maintaining battery packs. For more information and detailed guides, visit our website or contact our support team. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more tutorials.